All right. Claypool. So second fret, 3, 4, and then on the E string, was that 4, and then open A, 4, open 2, 3. It's kind of these little shapes. You're gonna go bum bum bum, and then da 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 da, and then you do the first one again, and then 4, 2, 3, 5, 4. That's the whole riff. So it's rest. Da, bum, bum. 4, open. 3, 3. Ba, bum, bum. 4, 2, 3, 5, 4. And you just repeat that. So it's really, it's just quick. It's, I just played it twice, so it's kind of disorienting. And then practice these power chords just so that your hand hurts. So you have 2, 4, and 4. You strum, 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 strum. So that's really what's going on. Figure it out without that first, but then if you want to challenge yourself a little bit more. Sound good on this bass. No,